We now know exactly how much money is available for TABOR refunds. The state auditor's office confirming Colorado collected $3.6 billion more in revenue during fiscal year 2023 than the taxpayers' Bill of Rights allows. Because of legislation approved during the special session, everyone will get the same refund amount regardless of income. The amount you can expect to see is about $800 for single filers, $1,600 for joint filers. The next round of TABOR refund checks comes in the spring of 2024. If you do your taxes early, you'll get your refund quicker.